us all. The overall winner of the Renaissance Prize, and it is Anastasia Taylor Lind from UK, and I very much hope to you. Of time before this issue touches my life and my work, and